must speak with Lord Nashor first. Once you have spoken with him, you may.
We meet again. As you know, I am Nashor Alagondar, Lord of Neverwinter. Eren Gerd tells me you have done much in the defense of our city. For this Erebeth knows our defenses too well. We could not stand against Hefi.
Do not give up hope, my lord. We still have the work.
And what good has that done, Eren? We have no way to use them. What?
Perhaps Hadrilene will reveal their secret to us. If
I don't trust that creature, Eren, and neither should you. We have done her no harm. If she was true.
Hadrilene told us about the secret door in the castle Never.
And what good has that done, Eren? That creature won't tell us anything about it.
Perhaps Hadrilene will speak to our champion. She has spoken with them before.
Enough, Eren. Now, if you want to speak to Hadrilene, you are free. Personally, I think this is all a waste of time. Words of power, the source stone, Hadrilene. What good is this? After all you have done for the city, the least I can do is answer your questions. Although Gend probably... We captured the lizard woman slinking around the city shortly after Luskan attacked. After Erebeth, she was hissing and babbling about Mulgrim, wanting the words of power and the source stone. She's half mad, I fear, and doesn't seem to trust us. Gend seems to think she might trust. She's locked away in the castle dungeon. Just head south and down the stairs. I'm sorry, but I won't do that. Besides, we aren't doing her any harm. Gend can probably answer your question. I've given them to Master Ford, chief archaeologist of Neverwinter. He seems... Initially, I hoped he could figure out how to unleash their power. But even as wise as Master Ford, since we discovered the source stone in the secret chambers beneath... You can go speak to him to see what he's discovered, if you wish. Though you might have more luck getting in from... Gend can probably answer your questions better than I. When we first captured Hadrilene, I put Master Ford, Neverwinter, inside was an enormous... Gend can probably answer your questions better than I. The reports are grim. In the initial assault, Erebeth knew our defenses too well. Never stood a chance. Gend can probably answer your questions better than I. But I'll help once. But I am long since retired. I miss those days of glory and heroism. Of course. I doubt it will do much good, but maybe. Any important information you come across should be reported.
Word slaves. With the final word, you must hurry.
Yeah! shall...
By Uthgar's blood!
It is done. I shall do as you ask.
By Uthgar's...
It is done. As you ask.
Met.
That's it.
It's done. I shall do as you ask.
By youth! Yeah! Yeah!
Greetings. I am Master Ford, head archaeologist of Neverwinter. Lord Nashor.
you ask. It is done. Is there something you need? Yes? Is there something you need?
I greet you! Well met. Thank you. Can't you see how...
Hello to you. I greet you.
Hello there.
No business to you.
You have come to the Cloak Tower in dark times, friend. The others of my guild have left to lend their spells to the battle. You have come to the Cloak Tower in...
Your face is a frightful mess. Those Luskanites really did a number on... I'm so sorry. I thought you were one of the wounded.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
That's it for you!
I shall do as you ask.
Spare a coin, friend?
Come on. Yeah.
I have failed in the task.
You Well met.
Your face is a frightful mess.
Thank you.
To see how busy I am. What do you want? Can't
crawl, sis.
Thank you.
surprised to see you here. You have become quite the thorn in Margrim's side. Though he would never admit it, I believe you have impressed him. I, however, am not too proud to admit my respect for you. You have thwarted us at almost every turn. Yet in the end, Morag's will cannot be denied. You have already lost. My troops control the city. Morag is a voracious mistress. It seems there are never enough dead to satisfy her hunger. You dare call these people innocent? The citizens of Neverwinter, his blood is on their hands. We are all guilty here, and we are all just justice. There is no such thing. I came here for vengeance. My position at the head of the armies only hastened the inevitable end. Neverwinter, can you not feel it in the air? An evil cloud covers the city, the shadow of Morag. I am no blind fool like Margrim. I know Morag will betray me. In fact, I'm counting on. But when I die, I will have the satisfaction of no. There is nothing more to say. It is too late for words. We. Solenus Anarchas! Foreseen how powerful you would become. Perhaps she would have chosen you to be her champion, instead of turning her lidless eye in my direction. I suppose that is true. You have the... Tell me, how can you go on, knowing you fight for a city that is doomed to fall when the old ones return? I have seen the future in my dreams. Neverwinter will vanish in a blaze of flame when the hope... All hope within my heart perished with Fenthic. He was taken from me, the light of my life, and I was left alone. Is the execution of my lover not justification enough for what I have become? They say, with Fenthic's death, I lost more than a lover. He was... How could I believe in a god who allowed such an atrocity? How could I serve a city so mercilessly cruel? I am simply telling you what happened. How I came to break my vows. Look around you. Look at the death and And I have been too long under Morag's power. The Queen has a hold on me. I could bring my information to Lord Nasha and Eren Gend, true. Perhaps a few hundred lives could be saved, though the city would still fall. But what will that avail me? Lord Nasha would still have me executed for what I have done. I should sacrifice myself for the sake of the people who demanded Fenthic's blood? Do you really... Once I would have gladly sacrificed myself for this city. But I have changed. I am no longer the... You kept my ring? After my betrayal? After all the death and misery I have brought to you and the city? I am not who I once was. I cannot. It would not be possible. I cannot go back. Your words are wise. Perhaps if I turn myself over to Lord Nasha for execution, many lives may yet be saved. At least... But you will have to trust me in this. But I dare not accompany you, for fear I will fall once again under Morag's... Then I shall leave Margrim to you, and I... If we are lucky, my information may help some of Neverwinter's citizens. I am grateful to you for this. This chance to do what is right. I wanted you to know that before I go, in case Lord Nasha has me executed before you return. Your words are kind, but I am ready for what... I must go to Lord Nasha now, while my resolve is still strong. You must face Margrim without me. Goodbye.
passing.
Welcome, child. Even...
She will live. She can provide. As for her fate when this is all over, that is a matter I have not yet decided. Such matters are to be decided. Come and go as you please. You've earned that. Any important information you come across should be known.
I know. I must. Seeing you here, I cannot help but want nothing yet. As long as we are at. If we survive this war, I do not know. And yet, I know Lord Asher deeply. Execution and the turmoil it brought upon us. Some of my operatives reported that you had become one of four.
And what good will this word do us? We all...
Now that we have all four words...
And just how are we supposed to do that, Geralt?
No, but I suspect Hadrilina.
You should quit wasting Gen's time. Go speak...
I am afraid Lord Nashor is right. You should speak to Hadrilina about this. Yes, I heard he met a fittingly violent end. Yet, the enemy, as we feared, there is some darker power behind the invaders than even Margrim. All we can do is hold on as long as we are able, and pray help arrives in time. Is there something else you need? If not, I should get back to my Hadrilina. Perhaps it would be best if you kept her secrets. If she wishes to share them with us, she will send... I am more than just a spy master now. I trust you, and I suspect... If we had the manpower, you will have to act on Hadrilene's information. Yeah.
On the souls of the plague. My mistress will have the power to break free of the soul. I am only a word slave. Enter the Source Stone itself and confront Morag. The Source Stone is located in the... There are four pedestals surrounding the Source Stone.
It is good to see you again. When I surrendered to Lord Nashor, I was... But it seems Lord Nashor has chosen to let me live, for now at least. I am at peace for the first time since Fenthic's death, and I have you to thank. You saved me. I no longer fear my fate. When I have you, you were there when I was in my dark, but you never gave up on me. I have found myself again. And they say it is better to have loved and lost than not to have loved at all. I never used to believe that, until now. I loved Fenthic with all my heart, and his memory will always be dear to me. But that does not mean... Lord Nashor has not passed judgment on me yet. Should Neverwinter survive, he may choose another sentence. Forgive me for speaking so frankly about this. My heart could not stay silent, but I should not have burdened you with this. Not while you still must face Morag. If fate is kind, perhaps if I had learned this lesson long ago, I understand.
Thank you. By Uthgar's blood!
It is done.
That you are not from my world of Azala, but I thank you for your aid nonetheless. Had you not intervened, I fear I would have succumbed to the Scaled Raiders. My name is Ashira of the Shining Order from the city of Sahaladar. My garments are those of my people, though perhaps they look as strange to you as your own garb does to me. As for the name Erebeth, I have no knowledge of her. Was she a companion of yours? Morag? That name is known to me, the Queen of the Scaled Raiders! But I am of the Shining Order, sworn in service to Sahaladar, greatest of the floating cities on Azala. All who dwell among the islands of Azala know of in the depths beneath our floating island. After much searching, the magicians of Sahaladar, six were chosen to come through the portal. The Old Ones seek to return to the world of their birth, but to do more, the Scaled Raiders, vengeance is but one reason I am here. But as Morag, then Morag will enslave world after world.
Failed in the task. Failed in the task.
Avanti!
I shall do as you ask. It is done. Task. I shall do as you ask. Shall do as you ask. It is done.
What do you want? Can't you see?
She'll do as you ask. Something you need. Yes? Is there something?
The lesser races have grown bold! The slaves act as kings, building cities and nations, and laying claim to that which is ours!
Tear down the cities! Death to the warm bloods!
Hadrolin and the word slaves have betrayed us, abandoning us to our exile within the Source Stone!
Death to the traitors! To the word slaves!
The time of awakening has come! The creators shall rise again and unleash vengeance on the world that has forgotten us!
Heal, Morag! Lead us to vengeance!
A storm of fire shall banish the endless winter! The city of slaves shall be utterly consumed by the flames of our rebirth! The high priests prepare the final rituals that will unlock the Source Stone and free us from our prison! Soon the...
Shall do as you ask. It is done.
You are powerful for a slave. You have slain Morgul, the prophet who heralded my coming. You have defeated Erebeth, the champion I chose. But now you face Morag, queen of the old ones, high priestess of... I shall rip away your...
Can't even make a scratch!
Speak with you a moment. Yes? Is there something you need? Do as you ask.
Powerful for a slave. But now you face, I shall rip away your...
You
Neverwinter. Savior of Neverwinter. Pocket much longer. For all you have done.
In the end, victory. Without Morag, the Source Stone crumbled, and the great empire of the Old Ones was finally laid to rest. The deaths of these ancients could be felt throughout Neverwinter. Deprived of Morag's influence, the invading army faltered. The siege was soon turned. The toll of the battle had been high, but Neverwinter would not be consumed by grief or regret. Too many had already made that mistake. The city would rebuild and move forward. And what of the honored champion who had fought so hard while others fell? Their story does not end here, for this is a world of infinite tales. New adventures still await, and new legends are yet to be forged.